Global steel production was solid in the first half of the calendar year. China, the US, and India provided the lion's share of the growth, with other key markets such as Europe and Japan actually contracting. Going forward, we think that Chinese output will certainly slow. India's will probably hang in there, and the US will probably level off.